European Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker, Prime Minister Theresa May. President, you have the floor first.
Despite our best efforts and the significant progress we and our teams have made over the past days on the three main withdrawal issues, it was not possible to reach a complete agreement today. We stand ready to resume the negotiations with the United Kingdom here in Brussels later this week. I'm still confident that we can reach sufficient progress before the European Council of the 15th of December.
And it's clear, crucially, that we want...